He's got a good pace on this bike. what a great blast. This is so much fun running into these guys. Don't speed through here. Kangaroos everywhere. So yeah, just taking it easy. This should be great footage. Hopefully you guys are enjoying a bit of the Panigale action. I love this bike. I absolutely love it. It's such a weapon. Makes me want to take it to the track, doing this road on, you know, hook it in. That'll be great footage. Might even upload that later today.
Jesus, I've never seen so much gravel on there.
Nah, you gotta watch it.
A couple of slides and spots where there's never been gravel.
I know, it's pretty bad.
Wow.
You look solid, don't think you'd fall off or anything.
Oh, no.
But you know, we rode it when the lockdown was on.
Yeah.
And actually we had to report it because in this section here, like, all those rocks fall down and it's super dodgy. So we didn't ride it till I cleared the road. It was crazy, but
good. Bloody thing.
Oh shit, I'll show you a little tip for that.
I've got one
Yeah, good one, Jenny. It was good fun across there. You obviously done this before, though, because you were smart enough to slow down on that straight section where the kangaroos jump out.
Well, I'm not interested in going fast in the straight line.
No, but it's super risky up there in that section. Once you get to the twisties, it's all good.
The cops used to sit up there.
The cops used to?
Yeah.
We've probably only been riding since, I don't know, 92.
Yeah.